Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm doing a unboxing video, kind of. It's an initial product review. Honestly, I'm so excited because I've been waiting on a new product from this company. You might already know from my other videos because I speak so highly of them. This is the product from Mya Organics. I just got it in the box today. I'm like literally so excited because I really like this line. As you may already know, they're pretty much all natural and their products work really, really well. And I've been waiting on another product from them because a lot of their products are on the lighter side, and I really wanted something that would be kind of like a curl defining cream, but they didn't really have that. So, well, it's just the products that they do have, they do have a curl, I think it's like an avocado curl product, but it doesn't really hold too much for my hair. So I've been waiting for them to come out with a new product, and here it is. Today, they, over the weekend, they released a new product, and I ordered it as soon as I got that email, and it is the styling gel. This is what it looks like. Hopefully it focuses. So it says that it is the smell or the scent is a honey and ginger scent, and then it says it's enhanced curl definition with moisture retaining formula. So that's what it is. Let's see, I haven't even opened it yet, so we're gonna just see this together. So my first impression, let's see. From what I can tell, it seems to be not like sticky or too thick. Let me see, let me put it on my finger. Yeah, not sticky or anything. To me, it seems kind of creamy. You know, when I think of gel, I think of like Eco Styler or any, you know, regular gel. But this actually seems kind of to be kind of creamy. So that's good, and hopefully not drying. And then the smell, I like the smell because I like ginger a lot, but it is strong. So if you're not into the smell of ginger, just beware because it is, you know, it does hit you in the nose. But, I mean, so far so good. It says, well, the first ingredient is water, which is always good. And then everything else, you know, there's other oils, honey, aloe, so all the good stuff, obviously. And it says, for freshly cleaned hair, you apply a liberal amount. And then style as desired. And then second and third day hair, you spray the hair with water until damp. And then apply a liberal amount of product and style as desired. So actually what I'm going to do is just do, this is a braid out that I did, and I just co-washed before. So I'm actually kind of on a journey because I really want to put as much moisture back into my hair because I kind of felt like it got a little dry after the last crochet that I did. So in the next clip, you'll actually see me using this product, and then I'll actually go ahead and show you the results of the finished look. So stay tuned. Okay, to start, you will need a water bottle filled with water, coconut oil, the white peony leave-in conditioner, and then the star of the show, which is the honey ginger styling gel, and then a little bit of the double buttercream from As I Am. So I started by spraying my hair with a little bit of water just so that it's damp. Next, I followed up with a little bit of coconut oil, and then I just added a little bit of the white peony leave-in conditioner because it's really moisturizing. Next, I use the honey ginger styling gel, and I would recommend only using one or two pumps depending on the size of your section. As you can see, I'm just basically doing a regular box braid and braiding all the way down to the end. And one thing that I noticed with this product is that it really smoothed out my hair. I don't really feel like I have any flyaways as much as I would normally, so I think it is a good product to help with smoothing. Next, I am using a little bit of the double butter cream from As I Am, and then I'm basically just taking the ends of my hair and wrapping it around the bottom. This helps with making my hair a little bit more curly at the end, and I actually learned this tip from 22nd Century Woman on YouTube. Next, I'm just putting a satin scarf on, and I'm just going to sleep overnight, and then in the next clip, you'll see the final look. Okay, so as you can see, I went ahead and unbraided my braids. I actually did that this morning because I went to work and I just didn't have time to film this morning. So you're getting a look to see how my hair actually held up after about a 9-hour shift. And as you can see, none of the curls, my hair looks pretty much exactly the same. It was a little damp this morning because I put a little bit too much water, but it wasn't like dripping wet or anything like that, so it did dry. But I noticed when I took it out that it looked very similar to how it did this morning. I mean, honestly, it held the curl completely. I just kind of like the waves. I honestly thought that I was going to have a little bit of crunchiness to my hair because that's kind of what happens with gels. But with this, like honestly, my hair was so soft. Like I was kind of shocked how soft it felt. And it wasn't crunchy or anything like that. And my ends are still really moisturized. And my whole head feels really moisturized. Like I'm really in love with this product, honestly. I know I've only used it once. I like to use any product a couple of times, but you know, off the bat, it really is an A plus for me because, you know, it definitely holds the curl for the whole day, and my hair feels really, really soft, and it does smell really, really good. And I did mention before that it kind of had a strong smell, but honestly, I can't even smell the smell. Like this morning when I woke up, even when I put it in my head yesterday, it wasn't like overpowering or anything like that, like some products can be. Like, it's just a really light smell. It kind of smells a little stronger when you're, like, I guess smelling it straight out the bottle because it's the whole bottle. But honestly, you're not going to have any problems if you're sensitive to fragrance like I am. Well, definitely try it out. I think it's worth the money. And you honestly do get a large amount in this bottle. It's a 12-ounce bottle. But you really only need 1 to 2 pumps, you know, per section depending on how big you're doing your section. So definitely try it out. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments down below that I didn't answer. I'll be happy to answer any question that you have. And remember to follow me on Instagram because this is my second day here. So I will be posting a third day hairstyle, which is gonna be just a braid out most likely. And then I just wanna see how it holds up because sometimes as days go on for me, my hair doesn't hold up, it looks kind of dry, so we'll see what's going to happen. So definitely check out the pictures on Instagram because I will be posting updates on that. And remember to subscribe, and thanks for watching. Remember, curls always have more fun.